back, everyone, to some more Longhorn Simulator. I have the two employees doing the big jobs. I'm taking it nice and easy with the simple one. I really hope they don't fuck it up, otherwise we'll never get that chance again. That lawnmower is way too big for here. Where the hell is this last one, for crying out loud? Ask for people to clean the damn yards. Why can't they do this themselves? Dude, there is nothing else here. What, does homeboy have a front yard? He does. And 2 to 8th to 2 and a half. Okay, let's see what these penalties look like. I mean, 80 fucking bucks. Oh. 66 bucks. Oh, just in flowers. Oof. How'd you guys do? I mean, oh, dude, flowers. You destroyed so many flowers. Yeah, I mean, I could hire more employees now, please. Play the maximum number of employees allowed at your current reputation. But why? Five? Whatever, that's all the time we got for now, guys. Till the next time, bye.